Today is May 18th, Friday, 2012, and Nintendo just sent me the 3DS game card case. This was restocked on May 16th, Wednesday, 2012, and they shipped it on that day, and I got it on Friday, so 2 days, pretty fast. Anyways, let's open it up. Hold on. Anything else this time? Oh, there's the card. Yeah. Here's the case. Wow, it looks cool. And opening it up, let's see. One of the covers inside. Let's take out the covers. So you have this cover, the default one. Then you have the Mario and Luigi one. With Yoshi and Peach. And then you have the old school Mario. And then you have the Zelda one. Yeah. I plan to make my own custom cover and put it on here. Anyways, the case itself, it feels like a 3DS case or something. And my games, let's see, let's put Ace card right here. And then Pokemon Soul Silver. And then, let's see, let's put Mario right here. Star Fox 64. Or actually, yeah. Yep.